arriving at flight deck traffic control.
Hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Boston Hydroponics. Something just hit the hall near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Everyone out of food storage! It's alive! How can it be alive?
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. But I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave Unitology?
Yeah. My mother. That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The Unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Thank you.
Isaac. I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid, right? This is... that's not possible.
Clear.
Monica, Holly, and Anna, Mark. So many. I don't know how much gas they took in. I just saw them change. That crack when their lungs burst out like flowers. Jacob, I love you, and I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan, so I have to stay until it's paid for every single one of them. They said, not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Chance.
entering zero gravity.
So, guess what's left?
Entering zero gravity.
It's expelling all its gas reserves. It must be close. Isaac, finish it off.
Some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe, but if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.